First time this summer, public schools hosted their team football practices, a day that both players and coaches have been waiting for since the pandemic began. NBC2's Derek Kopp shares how it went.
A day that felt like it would never come as teams from Lee, Collier, and Charlotte counties were all allowed to take the field together for the first time in preparation for the 2020 season. But whether or not you're a coach with 30 years of experience or one that's starting your first summer workouts, everyone is learning this new normal together.
After no contact for 12 weeks, coaches and players were finally back on the field together this morning for voluntary workouts.
It's been grueling, as for everybody in the area, but you know, it's a breath of fresh air.
Each of the three counties have different phases and regulations for schools to follow. Using those guidelines, conditioning and team camaraderie are on top of their to-do lists.
It's not about, you know, getting them ready for a marathon, or it's the slow baby steps of getting them acclimated.
Being apart from your family for that long is hard. So you saw it today. The kids want to be close to each other. I got to keep yelling during the water. Guys, spread apart.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And those are the growing pains that will come with being back, whether you're Coach Sirianni entering year 35 or Coach Nicholson or Taylor in year one. It's about rolling with the punches.
You know, things are going to happen in life. You got to adapt, find a way to get it done, and overcome.
And getting the process started, taking the field once again under those Friday night lights.
It's nice to see them out here. I mean, we don't have any complaining. Everybody's working hard. As a coaching staff, it's nice to get eyes on your athletes.
We're just providing them, hopefully, an outlet. You know, we're all, you know, trying to start the process to whatever the new normal is.
A process that everyone is excited to begin. In Fort Myers, Derek Kopp, NBC2.